Hi all, this is Adrian from Go Teach This here again with you. I'm about to give you a run through of the gameplay and then the features of our new hide and seek game played on a hundreds chart. Basically what happens once we press play here, little baby penguin will be hiding somewhere on the board. This number here will tell you where the bub's hiding. So let's give it a go. Press play, hiding under 55, so 50 must be about there, so 55. Okay. 29, so there's 29. And the game's all about what strategies the kids use to find numbers. Okay. 18, so what? There. 70 must be about there. And 6, yep. 40's there. 44. 34, oh, okay. 79, so what we've got? 50, 60, 79. And then 46. And 40. Oops, 40, 89, 48, 8, 14, 13, 15, 3, 13, 6. Okay, all good fun. The game's essentially all about the strategies that you use to find where the numbers are and the relationships to the numbers on the board. A couple of the features are that we can turn the sound off if you want to. The borders can be turned on and off as well. We have decimals, 0 to 99 hundredths, and we have up 100th through to 1. We also have the place value chart so that it starts at 0 to 9 depending on what one you want to focus on. And for my OCD friends, we've actually put a border around the outside. Now this game is lots of fun. It's a great way to explore the hundreds chart. Let me know how you go. Have a good one.